debuted Cypher, India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. Six teams of 14 players each compete across four games: Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage, and 3 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top four teams in the league stage move to the knockout rounds. UCypher, six teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to UCypher. Mera naam hai Aisha, and let me remind you that you are watching India's only multi-platform, multi-gaming, multiplayer esports championship. We have finished our first complete round of matches, and before we move into the second one, I'd like you to have a look at our current leaderboard. By now, every team has played against other teams at least once.
And we are here to start the first match of the second round robin. Today we have Marksmen versus Yakshas. Inka pehla matchup kaafi zyada interesting tha, where the Marksmen won with 10 points to 6. Today the Yakshas have an opportunity to actually get their revenge, and Marksmen ke paas mauka hai to show their supremacy. So let's get straight to the action. Round robin 2 ke liye kya planning hai?
Round robin 2 ke liye ye planning hai ki jo mistakes round 1 mein hue the wo ab nahi hoenge. Marksman ke sath jab hamara first match tha tabhi hum log team games haare the, aaj nahi haarenge hum team game.
Aibot, Thakur Royd is a very strong player and you have defeated him obviously. Aaj bhi harane ka plan hai ya fir ek victory de do unko?
Nahi, harane ka to zarur plan hai, unbeaten rehna hai mujhe.
Jaunty Tank.
Yes.
In the round robin 1, your performance was fantastic. I mean, every Tekken player was scared of you until Hans happened. But you have beat Checkmate before.
Right.
And in a very brutal way.
Yeah.
But he's come back stronger.
Right.
So, kuch changes laye ho?
Jo first match tha, kafi pressure tha uske upar, mere pe bhi tha. But as I said, ki I like that pressure. So, aaj bhi I'm opening the set. So, I guess ki is bar ye round robin mein flawless rehna hai.
Alright, Captain, predictions for today.
Prediction, aaj toh aisa hai ki humne yehi soch ke aaj 16-0 jana hai yahan se.
All the best, Captain. All the best, Team Yakshas.
How much have you exactly strategized to reach so far?
We have done some homework because we recently lost our CS and Dota for the first time in the phase 1. We don't want to continue that thing, so we have prepared a lot because we are here to win and we want all the points that are available.
Are we on target?
Let's do this, boys.
All is on target.
Go, Marksmen!
Welcome to Match Day 16, and today we start off the round robin 2 matches.
The Marksmen are way ahead of everyone, top of the leaderboard. On number 2, we have the Yakshas, who they're playing today. Going to be an interesting matchup. Number 3, we have the Shedals. Number 4, we have the Akramaks. Number 5, the Yodhas. And reeling at the bottom, we have the Crusaders.
Abhi competition aur interesting hoga yu cypher mein, because already teams ne ek dusre ko ek bar face-off kar chuke.
Interestingly, overall, the Marksmen have not lost a matchup against anyone.
Yes.
The Yakshas might be able to do it today. Let's start round robin 2.
If you're scared of getting into a fight, you haven't played Tekken 7.
Players apne character select karenge. Har round mein jiska HP khatam ho jayega, wo round haar jayega. हर मैच एक रेस है 3 राउंड्स जीतने की और जो प्लेयर पहले 3 मैचेस जीतेगा वो बनेगा टेकन 7 का विनर. लेट द बैटल बिगिन.
It's only fitting that the first game of round robin 2 is between these two epic players. We have Jaunty Tank from the Yakshas and Checkmate from the Marksmen. Jaunty, you've been like a true underdog during our entire championship because you weren't even playing Tekken for 2 months.
Yeah.
And you just came and floored everybody, including Devraj, who's been playing for 5 years.
Yeah.
How did that feel, man? Come on, thoda dard hua.
No, actually, I'm impressed. It's good to see good players. Aana jitna hote rehta hai.
But Jaunty here is here for the kill, right? You don't really care about the scene.
I go by my style playing aggressive, so that's working for me.
Well, I wish you get first blood. All the best. Good luck, Checkmate.
Thank you.
Q
Welcome back everyone to the U Cypher League, and today it's gonna be the Yakshas versus the Marksmen. On Yakshas we have Jaunty Tank, and on Marksmen we have Devraj.
Round 1. Fight.
Round 1 begins with Katrina with a nice low kick and uppercut as well, but Devraj blocking it very nicely and cleanly. And that break of the joint on Katrina. Well, Katrina with a nice comeback to the game, giving him some nice combos, forcing him to go to the wall in behind. And that is not looking good for Devraj. He is low on HP, but with a good comeback into the game, Katrina is low on HP. And both of them now have the rage out. It's gonna be Jaunty Tank who's gonna get knocked out.
Fight.
Both of them good sidestep. Looks like both are reading each other really well. But Katrina with a low kick, but Dragunov with amazing hits to Katrina. And now Devraj has the rage out on him. And that is not gonna connect, and this is gonna be a whip punish for him. But still, a slither of HP left on him, and that's a knockout.
Round 3. Fight.
Devraj starts off with a nice hit to the low, and now both of them maintain the distance between each other, just respecting, and Dragunov just breaking the arm of Katrina over there, and amazing kicks from Katrina, but blocked by Dragunov.
Yeah.
Now he is gonna take some huge damage. He has a rage out, and that is a knockout.
Fight.
Katrina with the uppercut, and now going for the combo, blocked by Dragunov. Dragunov now giving a reply to Katrina, and he is being so aggressive on her right now. Look at the damage from Dragunov. He is just going for those combos. Katrina now stuck into the corners, but pulls the rage out on time, and it wouldn't connect. Blocked it perfectly. A huge HP lead on Dragunov, but now it's not looking good for Katrina, as this is going to be a knockout.
Fight.
Yeah.
Katrina with a nice 7-hit combo on Dragunov. Looks like there's no mercy on Dragunov right now. He is going low, not even a single hit taken by Katrina. And that is gonna be a perfect Yakshas win match number 1 of best of 5, 3-2.
Round 1. Fight.
Katrina starting off the game again with a nice 7-hitter combo on Dragunov. Dragunov just going low on HP. Now he is stuck into the corners, and that good block from him, but now it looks like a comeback from Dragunov into the game. Dragunov low on HP, he has the rage out, but when will he execute it? It's not much time for him, and that reversal move from Katrina, a good move from her, both of them on rage out, but Katrina is gonna knock Dragunov out.
Round 2. Fight.
Dragunov starts with the side step, but still taking a little bit damage. Katrina applying pressure, but blocked by Dragunov. Dragunov is now being a little bit damaged from Katrina, but gives a nice reply to her as well. And that breaker is gonna hurt Katrina a lot. Now Dragunov has the rage up. Such low HP, could be knocked out. But what is this? He is going for a comeback in this game. Amazing move from Dragunov. Katrina with a good start to the low kick for Dragunov, and Dragunov blocking it good as well. Now Katrina with a nice game over here, but Dragunov with that toss to Katrina, now maintaining the distance between both of them. Katrina blocking that move. Dragunov with so much pressure applied on Katrina, making a go into the corners, and now it's gonna be Katrina with the rage art that does connect on Dragunov. He has directly gone like 50% low on his HP. Katrina now building pressure over Dragunov as well, and Dragunov just moving back, but no, it's gonna be Katrina. Looks like a comeback into the game, and it is gonna be a knockout. What a comeback by Jaunty Tank.
Round 4. Fight.
This is round number 4. Dragunov giving Katrina some damage. Katrina coming back into the game. Now she is putting some pressure on Dragunov. Look at the damage given by Katrina to Dragunov. And that is going to be a knockout. So the Yakshas win match number 2, 3-1.
Round 1. Fight.
Dragunov at the start of the round playing aggressive on Katrina, but good block from Katrina as well, and breaks her joint. Katrina going low on HP, but Katrina with a nice comeback into the game knocks off Dragunov over here. Dragunov pushed into the corners. He's going low on HP. He has a rage art, but not much time for him to execute it.
And that arm breaker from Dragunov. Now Katrina alone HP and waiting for the perfect time, and that's a great move.
Round two. Fight.
So nice clash is out of the round, and now Dragunov again aggressive over Katrina, pushed her into the corners. Now Katrina taking some huge damage. Katrina with a comeback into the game, but Dragunov is still aggressive. Katrina pulls the rage out of perfect time, and yes, it does connect, and Dragunov is now taking some huge damage from that rage art. Katrina with a low strike on Dragunov again with an amazing move, knocks him out.
Fight.
This could be the last round of the match, and now Dragunov, amazing hit to Katrina. Katrina going low on HP, just so much pressure on Katrina. She is low and a knockout.
Round four, fight.
This is round number four, and now Katrina with amazing combos. Katrina is now going aggressive over Dragunov. Dragunov going low on HP, has the rage art. But will he have the time to execute it? He is just going for that combo, and that's a knockout.
Final round. Fight.
Final round of the game. Katrina again with a nice combo. That is going to be a seven-hitter combo from Katrina. Now Dragunov putting some pressure over Katrina with low kicks and mid hits as well. Amazing move, but a reversal from Katrina. Both of them good blocks, and Katrina with that hit, it's gonna knock him off, and Yakshas are gonna win the game.
What a fantastic game. That's what I call a Tekken 7 matchup. इतना close. कुछ अलग planning की थी इसके लिए?
Yeah, I was prepared for this because मुझे पता था कि जो मैं पहले लोग बोल रहे थे कि एक ही combo use करता है उसको वो चाहता नहीं है और I showed them 18 moves now.
Yeah.
So I can hit low, I can hit high, I can grapple, I can escape the grapple as well. He was trying to grapple, I was escaping that as well.
हर बार की तरह जॉन्टी ने आज वही किया 3-0. पर आज काफी क्लोज था, बहुत मजा आया, हमको भी बहुत मजा आया मैच देखने लिए. चेकमेट नो डाउट बहुत अच्छा खेला, बट आज चेकमेट हो गया.
After that crazy matchup of Tekken 7, we have another crazy matchup between iBot and Thakuroid. Both of them have one thing in common. दोनों का high score 34 है, and iBot has never lost a single game. It's going to be very, very, very intense. It's time for Real Cricket 17.
ये एक batting only match है. हर player एक over face करेगा, जिसमें उसे maximum runs बनाने होंगे. मैक्सिमम रन बनाने वाला प्लेयर मैच जीत जाएगा. टाई होने पर दोनों प्लेयर्स एक सुपर ओवर खेलेंगे टू डिसाइड द विनर.
मेरे पास दोनों टीम के साइबर एथलीट्स हैं फॉर रियल क्रिकेट 17. iBot, इफ यू विन द टॉस, आप क्या चूज करेंगे?
मैं तो पहला बैटिंग करूंगा बिकॉज मुझे उसको प्रेशर देने का फर्स्ट टाइम.
ऑलराइट ठाकुरॉयड, ये आज तक एक गेम नहीं हारे हैं. डज दिस स्केयर यू अ लिटिल?
नॉट रियली. तो मैं मेरा प्रिपरेशन करके आया हूँ, तो लेट्स सी कैसा होगा.
अच्छा, इफ यू विन द टॉस देन आप क्या चूज करोगे?
पहला बैटिंग.
आपको भी पहला बैटिंग चाहिए, आपको भी पहला बैटिंग चाहिए. ये टॉस बहुत ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट होने वाला है. ओके, कौन कॉल करने वाला
है?
ओके, हेड इट इज. हार्ड लक, हार्ड लक. यू विल बी चेजिंग, यू विल बी बैटिंग फर्स्ट. ऑल द बेस्ट साइबर एथलीट्स. This rivalry has just started. देखते हैं game 2 में क्या होने वाला है. Let's go.
Welcome back, everyone. Now it's time for some cricket action between the Yakshas and the Marksmen.
Chajuba.
First ball of the innings. And a hit towards the boundary. It's a six. Second ball coming in. And again towards the boundary. That's huge. It's a six. Third ball of the over towards the boundary. Looks like he's going for a six, but no, it's a four. Just missed by an inch. fourth one. It's a big. It's a six. Second last ball. And that's a biggie directly out of the stadium. It's a six. And the last ball comes in, but he misses it. The Yakshas made 28 runs in 6 balls. Now the marksmen need 29 runs to win the game. Now it's time for Thakur Rohit to bat next. First ball for the marksmen. And a whack towards the boundary. It's going for a 6. Looks like it's gonna be a Yorker. And again towards the boundary, directly into the audience. Third ball of the over. Towards the boundary again, so 18 runs in 3 balls. The fourth ball comes in and it's going towards the boundary. It's a 4. Second last ball, directly towards the boundary. That's a huge 6. Last ball of the over. And he whacked it towards the boundary. And the marksman wins the game.
A riot. That was a near perfect over. And you would doubled up on your phone. Yahan pe sabki saansein ruki hui thi. Even I was just holding my breath. And every time you would hit the ball, I would sigh with relief. What was going on over here?
28 runs. That's it.
So, like, clearly, always on target.
Always
like,
on target, yes.
I finally see you relaxed, man. Good stuff.
Nervous because it was like playing against a guy who is holding a record of 5 unbeaten games. And he's beaten me as well.
But you broke his record.
Exactly. So, that was like, yeah, I did that.
Wow!
After satisfying our bloodlust in Tekken 7, Jaunty Tank earned the Yakshas 3 points. And after that calculated over in Real Cricket 17, the marksmen are now at 3 points as well. Our single player games are over and it's time to move into our multiplayer games, starting with CSGO.
इस गेम में दो टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम। ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5 वर्सेस 5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा। प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा। शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है। The aim of the terrorist team is to plant the bomb and secure it or kill all the counter terrorists. The aim of the counter terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 राउंड्स होंगे एंड द फर्स्ट टीम टू विन 16 राउंड्स इज द गेम विनर इन द केस ऑफ अ टाई द रिजल्ट विल बी डिसाइडेड विद अ रेस टू 4 विन्स
सिंस आवर टीम्स आर नाउ टाइड एट 3 पॉइंट्स ईच दिस गेम ऑफ CSGO इज अबाउट वन अपिंग द अदर लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन द स्ट्रेटजी रूम्स व्हिच आई एम श्योर आर बबलिंग विद
पॉइंट्स हम आगे हैं इसके बाद शायद हमें चांस ना मिले अभी पॉइंट्स की लीड है तो हम लोग ट्राई कर सकते हैं
आज ये लोग को मानना ही है 13 पॉइंट लेके ही जाना है आज इन लोग से वो लोग 61 अपन 60
इन्फर्नो वो लोग नहीं लेंगे हमारे अगेंस्ट इन्फर्नो वो लोग बैन करेंगे कैश और मिराज में से कुछ ना कुछ आएगा
कैश मिराज में से कौन सा खेलना है वोट बता कैश मिराज
कैश
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 Opponent को रीड करते हैं कैसे क्या टेंडेंसीज है वो सब
कि हम स्लो खेलेंगे थोड़ा हमारा स्टाइल नहीं है लेकिन फिर भी ट्राई करते
सीएस के वजह से Yakshas should not lag behind today. Ye hona hi nahi chahiye. Let's go!
With me, I have the captain of the marksmen, also leading his CSGO team, this tower of victory, Venom. And I have the infamous and hyper-aggressive Skadoosh. And Acrid, of course, who's the captain of Yakshas. Venom, you've seen him play before. Last time when you guys played, your victory was unquestionable. 16-4. Is that something that you're looking at today, or has Skadoosh been scaring you a little bit behind the scenes?
He's always been scaring me because he's a good in-game leader that I know of. So if we can read his mind, then I think we can win this game, or else it will be very difficult. So we have to read his mind.
accurate. There are mind games being played here. You guys cannot take each other lightly. I'm going to be watching very safely from the sidelines. You guys take out your guns and get ready, polish those weapons. I'll be watching. Good luck. All the best, Kadush. Good stuff, Akrid.
Good luck, bro.
Hello, everyone. It's time for CSGO between the Yakshas and the Marksmen. The Marksmen have lost their previous game to the Crusaders, and now they are facing some issues on the leaderboard. So they will have to win this match if they want to stay in the top 4 of the leaderboard. Recoil Master getting the first frag on Veerbhadra, and Skadu shutting down Riggs over here. Monthly with a backstab to Paul, and Paul going down by Recoil Master. The Yakshas have won the knife round, and now they choose to play as terrorists first.
हम लोग की वही स्ट्रैटेजी थी कि हमें टेररिस्ट साइड से खेलना है, स्टार्ट टू एंड मारना है, जिसमें हम उन पे प्रेशर पूरे मैच में बनाकर रखें. तो हमारे लिए नाइफ काफी इंपॉर्टेंट था, जो हम लोग जीते.
जब नाइफ राउंड खत्म हुआ और हम हारे, अब हम रुके थे कि अब हम तो टीम मिलेगा, वहाँ पे काउंटर स्ट्रैटेजी हमारे साथ प्ले हो गई कि उन्होंने टेररिस्ट ले लिया और हमको सिटी दे दिया. तो वहाँ पे मैं थोड़ा शॉक हो गया, मतलब ये तो गेम उल्टा पड़ गया, अब क्या करूँ.
The Yakshas are pushing towards the bomb site B, and they are on a rush, and Impale is gonna get the first and the second frag as well on Riggs. Recoil Master shutting down Veerbhadra, and now the C4 is getting planted on bomb site B, and the rotations are being made from the cities.
मैं surprise हो गया, हम चार लोग हैं, ये अकेला है. मतलब बेटा इसको काट, दिखा इसको कौन है ये. जैसे ही वो कॉल दिया, सब लोग अपने अपने रामपुरी निकाल के रेडी. हम लोग उसके पीछे भागने लगे. अब वो डरा, हाँ वहाँ गोलियाँ चला था, वो भागना चालू किया, हमने उसे नाइफ किया.
Oh, and that knife, the first round is a humiliation. It's gonna be a buy round from both of the teams, and now they are just holding towards the A mains.
वही स्मोक के थ्रू मैं घुस गया साइड. वहाँ पे एक साइड बॉक्स पे एक बैठा हुआ था, उसको एक मारा. एक सिटी से रोटेट साइड की तरफ आता, उसको ही मारा. और एंड में आई थिंक कोई तो फाइट ले रहा था किसी और से, मैंने तो उसको ऑफ कर दिया और एक किल मार दिया.
कडूस कमिंग फ्रॉम द हाईवे गेट्स डाउन पॉन, एंड मंत्री होल्डिंग टुवर्ड द फॉकलिफ गेट्स डाउन वी फॉर ग्रैंड. नो शॉट. व्हेन आई एम होल्डिंग टुवर्ड्स द ट्रक, shuts down Impale through the smoke, and now Starboy rushing towards the bomb site B. He gets a frag on Veerbhadra. Skadoosh with a CZ gets down pawn. Starboy holding the bomb site, and now it's a 3-on-4 situation. Well, Slowin looking for a sneak peek on the side. Starboy gets down Slowin. Starboy gets down Riggs. Another frag for him, and the fourth frag as well. Impale slowly moving towards bomb side B, and he finds Venom. Venom goes down. A huge lead on the Yakshas now. And one more frag coming in for Impale. Skadoo's getting one, and the second frag as well. Now it's gonna be Riggs with a CZ. He is just saving his weapons. It looks like Skadoo is gonna find him and kill him. Riggs aggressive with his AWP towards the blue doors. Impale slowly moving towards the blue rose. I think Riggs loses it, and yes, he does kill him. Starboy rushing from the blue rose gets Riggs, and Veerbhadra coming in with the op shot on Skadoosh. Now it's Mantri alone left in a 1-on-4 situation. He is walking towards the mid, but Slowin has an info that he is coming, and he is gonna go down. This is the last round of the first half, and Pawn with his SMG, the players are rushing towards him. He gets two instant kills. Veerbhadra with one more with his farmers, and now switching weapons in the smoke. The players have no info. He gets Recoil Master as well. Skadoo is the last one standing for the Yakshas in a 1-on-3 situation. But Veerbhadra playing tremendously well now, and he spots Skadoosh and ends the first half. So the scoreline stands 11-4 for the first half.
And we're just done with the first half of the CSGO match between the Yakshas and the Marksmen.
Yes, a good selection by Yakshas out here. So they have selected the map. Cash.
Skadoosh ki baat kare, to unke paas the 16 frags ya 16 kills ek half mein.
And I think वहीं उन्होंने मार्क्समैन का मोमेंटम तोड़ दिया था.
राइट,
बिकॉज द प्लेयर्स वर गेटिंग पिक्ड ऑन द बैक्स. उनको पता नहीं था कौन कहाँ से मार रहा है उन्हें.
फॉर श्योर. Or let's just jump back into the game, because it looks like the Marksmen are making a comeback.
Now the Yakshas are gonna play as CTs and the Marksmen as Ts. There's gonna be Skadoosh who's gonna shut down slow and with amazing headshot. Now he is falling back and going towards the blue dots. Gets down Skadoosh. So nice trade made over here. For 4v4 situation for both of teams. Impale holding towards the quads. The players are now rushing. One headshot and Pawn getting down Impale. Starboy with one frag on him. So instant trades being made over here.
Bomb has been planted.
हमारा कॉल था कि हम लोग ए स्मोक करेंगे, एक क्रॉस स्मोक करेंगे एंड ए साइड टू एंटर करेंगे साथ में. उस टाइम पे रिक्स ने दो अच्छे इंपॉर्टेंट किल्स ले लिया और हमें साइड दिला दी.
टू अमेजिंग किल्स कमिंग इन फ्रॉम रिक्स. Slowen with an amazing shot on Recoil Master. It's gonna be Impale struggling with his accuracy but finally managing to shut down Pawn. Slowen slowly moving towards the storage room and he gets one frag on Mantri. Skadoosh over here, totally blinded but tries to get few frags through the smoke. Now he is moving towards the side, gets an easy shot on Slowen and the second frag as well on Venom. And it doesn't look like Impale is gonna come for a backup, but Skadoosh is actually moving in. He finds Veerbhadra and now snatching his AK. He knows that Rix is over to the V mains and he gets a frag on him as well, snatching his AWP. But it's still not gonna win them the round. It's gonna be the marksman to win this one.
मैं खुद A पर रुका हुआ था. उन लोगों का जैसे ही rush आया, I knew in my head ये do or die situation. I cannot hide now. I have to fight.
Skadoosh now getting three instant kills on the marksman and now slow in pushing from the B side. Gets one frag on Recoil Master and Venom towards the mid gets Impale. Mantri moving slowly towards slow and he gets him down and now it's gonna be Venom versus the Yakshas and Venom is gonna go down as well. He was low on HP. Skadoosh being aggressive but Pawn punishes him towards the mid. Recoil Master totally flashed but still gets a frag on Rix. The marksmen have captured the bombsite A and not letting the Yakshas enter it easily. Pawn getting two instant kills on the players. Venom get with one more frag and now Veerbhadra holding onto the side with the C4 in front of him. It's gonna be Impale who's gonna go down in last. This is the match point for the Yakshas. And Mantri with that shot. Amazing kill by him. Recoil Master getting two instant kills on the marksman. They are just shattering the dreams for the marksman now. Rix with his SMG doesn't look he can pull this off and he doesn't. It's gonna be Skadoosh to shut him down and Yakshas win the game.
आज का गेम हारने का मुझे बहुत गुस्सा आ रहा है क्योंकि मुझे ये गेम नहीं हारना था. मैं ऑलरेडी इससे पहले भी एक गेम हार चुका हूँ. मेरा दूसरा लॉस है. लीडर बोर्ड पे हमारी पोजीशन अब थोड़ी डामाडोल हो रही है.
The Yakshas have won CS:GO. However, I'd like to congratulate both of you guys because you guys fought fire with fire. At one point, you guys were 14 all, right? And the last two rounds were yours. Who do you think were the star players?
For today, our IGL Cup each, 37 frags, man. Highest frags in U-Cypher.
In U-Cypher, that's a new record. 37 kills by a single player. Skadoosh really, really pulled through. Congratulations, Yakshas now have 8 points and the marksmen have 3. The top two teams of U-Cypher are fighting against each other today. So we're going to need some extra ammo for which we will take.
Welcome back to U-Cypher and our sport, Nai Superstars. The scores right now are marksmen at 3 and Yakshas at 8. This last game can change the entire dynamics of the league and the match today. We have Defense of the Ancient 2 up next.
Dota 2 में हर प्लेयर अपने लिए एक हीरो सिलेक्ट करेंगे. इस गेम में दो टीम्स कम्पीट करेंगी इन अ 5v5 फॉर्मेट. हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती है. हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशियंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना. जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी वो टीम जीतेगी.
With me I have the captains of both the teams, Acrid and Venom, and the IGL of Dota 2 from Marksman, Itachi. Raj, क्या करोगे आज?
बस अभी जो रेगुलर प्रैक्टिस किया है वो हिसाब से खेलेंगे और ये दिन भर का ड्रॉ करना है हमको तो फिर ये 5 पॉइंट्स तो काफी नीडेड है.
Acrid.
Yes.
time for your game.
Last time हम लोग ने काफी passive खेल दिया था और कुछ ज़्यादा ही respect देके खेला था, काफी defensive हो गए थे. इस बार अगर हम लोग passive खेलेंगे भी तो वैसे ही रोलेंगे जिसे passive खेलना चाहिए.
Venom, if you lose against the Yakshas, आप पहली बार अपना first match हारोगे. Are you scared of that?
Yes, I am. थोड़ा nervousness तो है and I am a bit scared also. But I am confident कि ये लोग जीत जाएंगे.
All right, all the best.
Thank you.
All the best. May the best team win.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys. Good luck.
Going to be taking on the Yakshas in what we consider to be the most sought after matchup at U-Cypher Season 1. On the bottom lane, you've got Khalnayak, Mirage gets that stomp off VP, trying to make a run for it, trying to body block three heroes as his ally makes it out, but at the end of it, Pashu with the dual threat scores first blood.
Top lane acted, he's on the Spectre, he is level 6, but look at this, they've got the Magnets, they're gonna bring him down. That's the Global Silence committed, they're chasing for more. The Stampede committed, they want the Necroforce, and Kalnayak is here, he's got the double edge, and he'll secure the kill on the Necroforce.
Meanwhile, bottom, Mage pops the God Strength, he's looking for the kill on Kalnayak, but looks like VP is gonna come in with a hook shot, blocking and cogging the Sven in there. Appa, keeping his ally alive, gets that disarm off, gets that life train going as well. Mage just running ring around the Rosie, loses his life to a measly little Pugna.
मैंने देखा कि मेरी टीम ने रिवर साइड एक फाइट एंगेज हो गया, वहाँ पे वो लोग के तीन हीरो दिखे. मैंने अपना हॉन्ट यूज़ किया, वहाँ पे मुझे जकीरो दिखा, तो मैंने सीधा जकीरो के इल्यूजन पे टेलीपोर्ट किया और फिर जकीरो को वापस मार दिया.
Now already we're seeing Marksman going up onto the high ground. This is 23 minutes in and then looking for barracks. Could this be a costly mistake? They've already lost the Pugna. Khalnayak ends up losing his life. Two down on the side of the Dire, and looks like they might lose high ground. Acrid, that ever-powerful Spectre on the front lines, giving chase to Itachi God, finds one kill for himself. Zark is waiting, ready to fight, drops the Leaper side, gets the kill on the Spectre.
Yeah, good stuff coming up from the Marksman. Some costly deaths for the Yakshas over there, and immediate Global Silence coming out. VP with the hookshot does manage to catch one. It's only the Necroforce. He's got a four staff. He's going to survive for a bit. The Ghost Shroud helping him, but the Nether Ward doing its work. There's Red with the RP, catches one, but where's the follow up? Here comes Mage, manages to eliminate Spectre. He's moving on for Kalnayak. Will find that as well. His BKB doing some real work here. And as they move on for the Clockwork, Marksman do come out on top in this fight. They bought down the Spectre, they bought down the Centaur, but they're going to lose the Magnus. VP somehow gets the double kill, but Mage cleans up and finds the Clockwork.
Meanwhile, on the base now, once again missing a high ground attempt here by Mage and the boys. They've got the kill in the Silencer earlier on. There's a buyback coming out from the Clockwork. A missed two up from Deck, but the RP is on point. Mage is coming in. Great hook shot from VP, as the cleave would have finished them off here. Yakshas hanging on for dear life and turning it around. Pashu's on the verge of death, tries to keep out, but Clockwork comes in with a battery assault. VP with another triple kill.
Appa with the smoke, he's gonna find Red, the last word upon him. VP with the hook shot, pushing back the Magnus with the cogs, the Silence kicking in with that last word. Kalnayak kind of whiffing on the hoof stump, but either way, they get the kill on the Magnus.
Meanwhile, inside the Rosh Pit, there's a skirmish breaking out. VP comes in to try and slow this down. They manage to cog him up, or rather, he cogs the Magnus in with him. There's a Macropyre burning into a crisp inside of his own cogs, and Sven comes in, picks up the Aegis, and slaps VP to death.
Marksman, they're working with the net worth advantage, so Sven has had a great start, and they're trying to force the issue. Kalnayak with the hoof stomp onto the Sven. The Ice Path's gonna miss. Look for the initiation for the Magnus, but it's a Pugna who goes in, gets silenced by the Bloodthorn, and should end up falling. The Glimmer Cape though, keeping him alive, but not for long. Appa, instant buyback coming out, while a Haunt from Akrid will keep Marksman at bay. Yakshas. They're looking to take this fight.
Here we go, Pashu. In a little bit of trouble, the Spectre Illusions are going to end up taking the kill. Now, it's the other high ground. Radiant are in trouble. Marksmen are the ones on playing defense here. They managed to get the hoof stomp off on the Jakiro, but Jakiro gets forced up all the way to the south. Red attempting a Magnus RP there, but can't quite get it. Mage, meanwhile, he's in over his head. He's running forward without the God Strength activated. Just a PKB and a Mask of Madness up.
हम लोग को ये समझ गया था कि बस इसका जैसे ही गॉड स्ट्रेंथ बीकेबी खत्म हो जाता है तब तक हम लोग इसको काइट करना है और हम लोग ने वही किया उसका बीकेबी खत्म हुआ हम लोग ने उसको काइट करा के उसका गॉड स्ट्रेंथ भी खत्म हो गया फिर हम लोग ने उसको इजीली मार दिया और फिर हम लोग हाई ग्राउंड चढ़ के रैक्स ले लिए
वंस अगेन ट्रैपिंग द एजिस व्हेन आवर एपा शेयरिंग हिज एचपी ऑफ ओवर टुवर्ड्स वीपी हु मैनेजेस टू सर्वाइव
Right in the middle of a pretty steady game of Dota 2, right, guys?
Yeah. Mage, who we've been talking about in this entire tournament.
Yeah.
He's got Swen. He's playing a strength hero today. Even Akrit from the Yakshas, the captain, doesn't seem to have an answer for him.
Classic Mage, man. We've seen some great performances by him before. What about the Yakshas right now?
Yakshas, I would mention about Punk out here. He's playing a hero called Silencer. So his ultimate power is called Global Silence.
Okay.
He can use that anytime, anywhere, and he can silence all the heroes in the map.
Man, it seems like there is global silence happening here in the arena too, as everyone is holding their breath. We're going to go into a short break. When we come back, we have our experts here to decode what's happening in this game of Dota 2. Global silence, which we spoke about, has been broken because Roshan has been taken down for the second time today.
As I said, when you kill the Roshan second time, you also get the cheese.
Yes, which, I remember.
Yeah, which helps you to kind of regenerate your health and mana.
The Yakshas seem to be taking the lead at the moment, but this game changes every second. So go straight back to your screens and watch Dota 2.
He's found the Necroforce, Akrit trying to bring down Zarg, and indeed he will. While Swen on the other hand manages to survive, but not for long. Appa giving chase. Here's the Ice Path coming up from the Jakiro. You got the Macro Fire as well. Red did use the RP, didn't connect on anyone. And Appa, with the Decrypt upon himself, keeping him alive, turns around. Life drains from Red, brings him down. And Mage, surrounded by three heroes from the side of the Yakshas, might eventually be brought down. Kalak, trying his best to kite him, turns around, drops the double edge, brings down the Swen. And Pashu, in no man's land, with no coach to look after him, might be next. Kalak, just trying his darndest to stay alive, will manage to somehow survive as the Jakiro ends up. Falling.
Now the base is in trouble. You've got the life drain already coming out. The RP comes out, but that's a buyback on Zarg.
Marksman, they need to be careful. They've lost the Magnus and the Jakiro. How do they defend at this point? It's just Zarg and the Necroforce who's going to find the center with the Reaper side, but he's going to have to fall back. Look for Mage. Mage jumps in with the Stormhammer, finds the Pugna. This kill could be huge. That's Pugna down for 119 seconds and the Silence Support down as well.
But all this while, Akrit's just been breaking buildings, and now as they send them back into the fountain, the Ancient is exposed. The Yakshas are on the verge of victory, about to prove that they are the team to beat at U-Cypher Season 1. The Swen dies, he buys back, he has the God Strength. What's he gonna do here? He's thinking of going in, blinks in on the backlines, but Appa is just standing and right taking the buildings, and there's nothing they can do while Akrit just stands there with the Decrep upon him. Yakshas will take a victory.
Match 1 of Round Robin 2 has come to an end, and Yakshas, you didn't only win Dota, you won the entire face-off. Congratulations!
Yeah!
What a game. I mean, this rivalry started on match day 1, and aapne kaha tha ki mujhe ek bar marksman ko harana hai. And you guys had a clear victory today. How does it feel?
It feels great. Hum log ne socha tha jaldi game khatam karenge. Thoda late hua, but chal theek hai, chalta hai.
Captain Venom, your first loss ever in U-Cypher. Must be a bad feeling. Yeah. What is going wrong in the team?
I think thoda communication ka problem hua rahega. Baki to I think they played really well. Ek point ke lead hoti hai. Fir bhi aa gayi hain. To dekhte hain maintain karke rakhenge.
Yeah, 4 more games to go.
Yes. Thank you.
All the best.
Well played.
Good job, Yakshas.
Let's go! Yakshas!
Just their second win of the campaign so far, but this is a big, important win because you'd lost to the Marksman earlier, Impale. This one is incredibly important because you won 13-3.
We really needed these points because if you want to top the leaderboard, we needed 10 points coming every game.
Right.
Because Jaunty and Eyebot are trying real hard to get us those 6 points and they are doing it well. And one unfortunate ball that Shubham got today, Ibot got today. It was very weird and nobody expected that to happen with him. But yeah, that was unlucky for him. Yeah. But it's fine, we covered up for him and yeah. I'm glad we did that.
And especially beating the marksman, is yeah. that sort of an extra added booster because they're a side that's been doing really, really well in the league.
We needed this victory because obviously we had spoken initially that we would defeat them and how.
Yeah.
Which didn't happen
quite
obviously. Yeah, yeah. It was miserable for us, but yeah, theek hai, we worked on it and we are doing great now.
Well, things are turning in your favour.
Yes.
I think we've seen that coming for a while now, but the Yakshas are well and truly finding their feet. It's their second win from this campaign so far, but surely not the last.
Day 16 comes to an end. Today was the first match of the second round robin and the Yakshas took over.
And the scores at the end of the day are Marksmen at 3 and Yakshas at 13. And uske saath saath obviously, लीडरबोर्ड में काफी ज्यादा चेंजेस आए हैं. टेक अ लुक. इफ यू वांट टू वॉच टुडेज एंटायर गेम प्ले यू कैन लॉग ऑन टू usports.in. वी विल बी सीइंग यू गाइस टुमारो वेयर द शेरदिल्स गो अप अगेंस्ट द योद्धास. ओनली ऑन यूसाइफर नया स्पोर्ट नए सुपरस्टार्स अ यूस्पोर्ट्स इनिशिएटिव. माय नेम इज वरुण
और मैं हूं आयशा.
डू यूसाइफर.
नो प्रेशर मैन बट आई बेटर सी लकी क्लोई किक सम. But
yeah, definitely. There. Lucky Chloe is going to kick a lot of things.
अच्छी से चश्मा निकाल दे क्या?
हाँ निकाल दे चल.
ले ले ले. चिल्ला और चिल्ला.
Second ball comes in and that's a miss too.